Our main line of work involves being milkmaid and cheeses. With the crisis going on, we had a lot of cheese stocked up in the factory, and we weren't selling.
And the cattle began to get worse and worse. Our chickens began to die, and the calves were dying as well. We were starting to close down. We were desperate.
Our cost to produce cheese was very expensive, and we were very much in debt.
We were basically paying to work.
I always watch the Faith Show. I am the kind of person that hungers and thirsts to hear the Word of God. And I saw that through the sponsorship, I could help. Even in a very small way, thousands of people to watch the Faith Show on TV. God really touched deep inside my heart, just like I heard people say, and I really felt it. Because while listening to the Word of God, we acquire so much knowledge and so much wisdom. And I think it's so good that I felt the need to share this banquet with others. And at the moment that I began to sponsor, the doors began to open for us. I got inside the cheese factory and I made a prayer saying, "Dear Lord, how am I going to pay off all these debts if I don't have any production, even if the production is so small and I can't pay all the value?" And after that, we both participated in the state cheese contest.
The state cheese contest is for those who make handmade cheese, and it is of big importance to the state they live in because it values one of the most traditional specialties of the region. Many companies provide technical assistance in rural extension to take care of the small producers and help spread the names of the winners. The couple participates along with 27 other participants, and they have no idea of what God has for them in May of 2016.
We didn't prepare cheese for this year, so we went into the factory and grabbed the first cheese that we saw, you know. We wrapped it up and put it in a small bag, and we sent it to the judges of the contest. We sent it just to participate, you know. But then God sent one of his angels there that struck our cheese with an arrow that made it so our cheese would win the contest. We won first place in the state that we live in.
To win the contest, the cheese is evaluated in three different categories. It needs to present a good color, texture, and flavor.
We even heard from the judges that it was a cheese that was very different from the other cheeses and a taste that was unexplainable.
And the news spread so quickly. We received thousands of orders from kitchen chefs, from restaurants, from emporiums, stores, tourists. They come from all over to buy our cheese.
And now everyone in the world wants to buy cheese. We receive orders from all over the country.
From 10 animals, we've now quadrupled that number of animals. With so many animals, we have more milk, we can produce more cheeses, and we have paid off all of our debts. And now we have different expectations. We want to improve the way that we package the cheese, put a sticker on it, saying that it's the best cheese. So before that, we were completely unhappy, and we wanted to sell everything that we had and end everything because we couldn't profit. Today, no, everything has changed. We strive to make things better, and through prayer, through our faith and the hand of God, it has been a blessing, all of our work.